I can't explain. It's hard to predict because I can guarantee you even the people who started the whole idea of the internet, they have no clue where it's going. So I don't think I can predict where it's going.